basic of the communication in Japan is you and I think. You should understand what I say, and I understand what you say. That's how the communication starts in Japan. And overseas, the first things I learned in the US is you and I are different. So in order to communicate between the different people, you have to understand, you know, what you are. Then you're going to be respected. So you have to know the difference. So that's always my kind of the philosophy, lifestyle. So I never like reject something different. Some people say that I'm not Japanese. Japanese, but I'm Japanese. Maybe a little bit different type of Japanese. Because I spent most of my life out of Japan. And of course I was born and raised in Japan. So I can see Japan from the outside as Japanese. And this is actually very important. Because the most of the Japanese living in Japan and born and raised and educated, work in Japan. They can come for the business trip, but maybe like 3-4 days. It's not really like they learn what is a global means to them, or what is a global business. So since I have an opportunity to learn, to see the Japan from different angles, that's how I, you know, decided my business to do this international business. And when I started, actually there's no internet. I was living in the US, I was working in Japan. When my clients are sleeping at night, I'm working late. And then, you know, when they wake up, they can see what we've been discussed and then are we making the progress on the project. So I need to find a way to take a rest, or I need to find the time to do my own the work. Well, you know, the watch has to have always a function, and also the fashion, right? And when you look at the functions, there's so many different smartwatches, but it's more like an extension of the computers or an extension of the phone. But watch is more like extension of your, you know, the fashions. So I was always looking for something that can be, which is integrating both function and fashion. And within the market, you know, right now, you know, I guess the Popinjay is doing the best job. I mean, they are coming up with the best product to come up to integrate both the design, I mean, fashion and function.